Hi everyone, this is Dave from Geekanoids and these are the Fostex TH-7B headphones. Now let's take a look around the packaging first of all. A little bit of a different brand for me to cover actually, and I'm very excited to be covering the Fostex make of headphones. Now we've got some details on the back here. Main features, it says here, semi-open type drivers offering excellent sound image positioning and full spectrum of sound, clear and rich lows, delicate natural highs. Headband made of soft urethane and ear pads made of special material to offer comfortable flexibility and adhesiveness. Very bold claims, and during my testing, a lot of those have rung true. We've also got some specifications here, 20 to 20,000 hertz, weight 260 grams without the cord, and 1.2 meters of cord length on that initial cable. We've also got an extension cable as well, which I'll show you when I get inside the box. So very easy to open. We just peel back the little Velcro attachment to remove this sort of outer sleeve. And then we've got two clips on the box. Now, normally when you open these up for the first time, you have got some additional sort of bubble wrap inside, but I've already removed these and thus they're just inside the product bag. First thing we're presented with is some warnings about using headphones at responsible listening levels. And then we've got a little card here with a cat on. And this could be used as a postcard or kept if you collect that sort of thing. And then we've got the main product itself. So let's remove this from the bag. And we will pop that box to one side. So here we are. These are the actual headphones. Now, I'm going to cover off just some of the features of the headphones, then I'm going to go off and test them for a few hours and then be back to you in this very same video with my opinion of the headphones. So this, first of all, is the 1.5 meter extension cable. It takes up the size from the 3.5 millimeter jack to the larger size. So nice that they've included that. It's also a tangle free cable as well, and it's a nice quality cable. Very pleased with the actual quality of this. Then we've got the headphones themselves, and this is where we've got the sort of hardwired 1.2 meter cable. 3.5 millimeter jack on this, which obviously plugs in to your device or the extension cable if you wish to use it. One of the things that I noticed straight off the bat is it's a Y-type cable, and so instead of coming out of one ear cup, it comes out of both. And we've got a nice rotation on the ear cups, nice amount of padding, and then we've got some adjustment here for the size of the band. And then we've also got some extra padding on this top band, and of course the Fostex logo on here as well. So that's it for this very quick look. Now I'm going to go off and test these and I'll be back to you with my review. So here we go, I'm back with my review, and I've used these for 3 to 4 hours now, and there are some good points and some not so good points as well. Let's cover off those not so good points first of all. The first thing I didn't like was the fact that the cables exit both ear cups. I wish more manufacturers would employ the sort of exit point on just one of the ear cups and run the wiring around the headband. Just not a great fan of it. It doesn't lend to comfortable sort of listening. The other negative point is that the plastics used feel quite cheap grade, just a bit cheap, and as though they might snap. I'm not gonna say they will, but they just don't feel as good as they could have been. And when it comes to audio quality as well, there is one failing, and that's in the high ends. Not a great amount of detail in the high ends, and they seem to struggle a little bit. But the rest of it's all good, especially when I come to the price at the end of this video. Let's cover off the other good points first of all. Audio quality, the actual bass response on these, extremely good. Mid-tones sound very natural, so a good overall performance when it comes to audio quality. Comfort, I like the rotation and the comfort of the ear cups. This isn't leather, but they have used a good quality material for the padding, and a decent amount of padding as well. And the size is nice, so very comfortable to use. I also like the fact we got some extra padding on this top headband as well. So they have thought of the comfort aspects of the headphones. Also, really like the tangle-free cable. I actually wasn't too keen on the color, first of all, but it's pretty sort of good electrifying purple, and the fact that it doesn't tangle, I wish more manufacturers would use this type of cable. So well done to Fostex on that part. And then we come to the price, and this is the really good part. The TH-7Bs are going to cost £50 in the UK, $79 in the US. For a decent performing set of headphones, I can forgive some of the build quality issues. I can forgive these cables because the price is about right for this type of headphone. Very good performance for £50. Thank you very much for watching. Please do check out the links underneath this video. Give me a thumbs up. Please also subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one.